Good morning, Mission. Please stand for prayer.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord God, whose might is over all the world, over heaven and over earth, we want to find strength in you, for you have given us thousands of proofs that you are with us, helping in all that happens. And when we meet with difficulties, we want all the more to find strength in you. We want all the more to hope in you and await your victory. Let your light shine into everything, in life and in death, for yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Cafe menu, regular items plus. Today at break, you can have banana bread. At lunch, we have pizza sticks with marinara sauce and chicken Caesar wrap and chips.
Activities and announcements. Calendared meetings on Thursday, November 21st. Today at lunch is an interactive meeting. At lunch, there are intramurals in the gym.
Thanks, Isabel and Spencer.
Swim. Today at 1 p.m., there's a swim meeting in room 214. Sign up to swim. Come check it out at lunch. Swimming is fun and is good for you.
Senior off-campus lunch. Seniors, if you want to participate in off-campus lunch and your service work study hours are not up to date, you'll need to submit all freshman, junior, and sophomore service hours the Friday before the Wednesday you want to use. Turn in your signed permission slip to Lori in the front office.
Seniors and Community Foundation Scholarships. The Community Foundation San Luis Obispo County has just released their scholarship opportunities for this year. Don't wait until last minute, but check their list out and perhaps start on the applications this coming winter break as the application window opens on December 5th, but can be previewed beforehand at the link above. There is lots of available scholarship money.
Thanks, Isabel and Spencer. Oh, second annual MCP Pajama Drive, PJs for Troy. Second annual MCP Pajama Drive, PJs for Children in Need. The second annual MCP Interact Club PJ Drive is now taking place through November 26th. Bring in new and unwrapped PJs in sizes newborn to teen. Place a label on the PJ with your class level and deposit in one of the tubs that has been placed in your religion classroom. Since this is also a class competition, remember to use the labels provided in your religion classroom to identify your name and grade on the pajamas. PJs will be given to the Central Coast Funds for Children, who, in conjunction with KJUG, will distribute to children of need in our community. Be a part of a grateful and generous community.
Drama Club. We have a drama club meeting today in the PAC at 1 p.m. to discuss the Thespian Festival. Be there.
Did you guys talk about swim?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Later.
Bye, Mission. Guys, this is so bad.
We're trying to sign off. I'm kissing Olaf on the cheek.
Bye, Mission.
He said no.
This is why Savannah plays soccer.